with an ACC Now update. FSU cornerback Greg Reid was arrested in South Georgia on Tuesday night. Reid was charged with driving with a suspended license and possession of marijuana. He was taken to the Lowndes County Jail and bonded out. FSU head coach Jimbo Fisher released this statement on Wednesday afternoon. Quote, I am aware that Greg has been charged and will gather all the information before I determine what course of action to take.